You are attending computer coding class.
Welcome. Today our topic is how to create message box pop-up in Python Tkinter. Here we will display different messages like yes no message, okay message, show error message, show warning message, retry cancel message, etc. Let's start coding. First of all, we will import tkinter package htk. Then we will import message box from tkinter. Now we will create root object. Then we will give title of our application by using command root.title. Now we will place different components on our application. First component is a label. This label will display the status of our message box. Second component is a button. When we press the button, it will display the different message boxes. Now we will manage the positioning of component on our application by using grid manager. We placed label in first row and first column. Now we will place button. Button was placed in second row and first column. Now we will write command root.mainloop. This command will execute our application. We have developed the body part of our application. Now we will create a function that will be invoked when we click the button. The name of function is click. Now we will connect this function with our button by using command argument. Now in this function we will display different message boxes. First message box is show error. Each message box has two parts. First one is title and second one is message. Here in show error message box, our title is error and message is don't enter integer here. Now we will run the program. And this is the button. When I click the button, it is showing the error message box. This is first box. Now second our box is show info. This is the show info. Next third message box. This is the show warning message box. When I click the button, this is the warning message box. Now I am using variable x that will capture the status of our different message boxes and print this variable x status in our label. Now we will print such message boxes that will ask choice from the user. Here we will use different message box like ask cancel, ask yes no, like this. Here first message box is ask yes no, that will ask yes or no from the user and print the status. This is the ask yes no box. When I click on yes, it just return true, and when I click no, it return false choice. Next, our message box is retry and cancel, and here when I click retry, it is returning true. It is returning boolean values here. Next is ask a question, and when I click yes, it is returning yes value. Here it is not returning any boolean value. Now I am using ask okay cancel message box, and when I click okay, it is returning true value, and when click cancel, it returning false value. We are closing our tutorial. Thank you for watching this video. Please subscribe our channel Computer Coding Class.